In this session, we show you how to invite guests to your review so you can create collaborative feedback. Before you share your review, there are a few important points to check. Is your playlist complete and ordered as needed? Changes can always be made during the review. It's one of the great things about Ftrack review, but it's nice to start with a ready playlist before your guests have access. Is there any initial feedback to add so it's available for your guests to see when the review is shared? Have you checked the review settings tab to ensure downloads, notifications, and password protection is set to your needs? Once you have confirmed your review is share ready, you can invite your guests. Click on the Collaborators tab in the right-hand sidebar and select Add Collaborators. Share a link will allow anyone to access your review if given the link, regardless of whether they are an invited collaborator or logged-in user on your Ftrack review site. This makes it easy to share your review in a flash. For added security, you can ensure passphrase protection is turned on so they have to enter a password before entering. Email invites will email anyone added an invitation to collaborate on your review. It will ask what name you'd like to give each invitee as you add them. We suggest giving clear names, as this is who shows up in your Collaborators tab of the review. Once you've added your guests, send those invitations off to join the party. Removing collaborators from your review is as simple as clicking the X to the right of their name. Confirm to delete. And that's it! Your review is ready to start sync, making it a collaborative, interactive, and synchronized experience for all invited.